media will tell you, you know, hey, I tried a line breeding and I can trace back what the cause was. So why don't we talk about the first litter that didn't have all that different plumage? No, yeah, you already know this. When you look at the statistical reality of the famous stud dogs and their production levels, the two best time producers of all time were Farrow and Haro. Farrow threw 49.5% of the time, he was the best ever. So that meant 50.5% of the time it was displayed by nothing. And then Haro was only behind him by half a point.
Exactly.
And then when you look at the most famous stud dogs, they're around 30 to 35% of the age, which means they're throwing astronomically high numbers. Or numbers of
display.
Hey, stranger.
How you doing, brother?
Very good. 92. Yeah, that'll only get better, too. I trained him as a bond dog at first, and I was working on a government project. I just don't have as many man hours in my tracking work. And so he did what I wanted him to do, which is when there was not another step, he worked it out. He wasn't smooth. I'll say if he just done his corners like he did the first one, then he would have been beat. But he didn't take too many pulls in the last one. He overshot his body. That's okay. I just wanted to do this. I need to give him one free number to go. I'm ready for next game. Yesterday morning, because they gave me my layoff notice with the whole thing that day. I knew it was coming. Thanksgiving was a projected layoff week. So I get ready to go home for the day. My last day, Thursday afternoon, it says, well, I have more work for you. Of course, it's all overtime back home. I says, hell yeah, I get the track. I'll pass. That isn't an issue. You know, it was worth $250 to me to put the day in, so since it would be my last check from this company.
You find a place, dude?
What's that?
Find a place?
No, still looking.
Oh, fearless leader.
I do have a lead, friend of a friend, Summersworth area, towards the seacoast. And, I can't take Massachusetts politics and run else. It's not
crazy
for me. Right?
What do
you mean?
I know. Freaking crazy liberals. Mental
Well, you know what the sad fact is? If you're going to have an honest discussion about this, what makes a lot of liberals be so liberal is that they thought it was a two-party system, but in fact it's a one-party system. They all serve the Federal Reserve, and that's the name of the game. So all you get when you get a Republican is someone who thinks they can manage big government better than a Democrat. That's it.
No politics talking.
Yeah, I'm on camera. Oops.
But I agree.
Yeah. What's your ideology?
Thank you.
Ha 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 ha!